Hi everyone, welcome back. So we mentioned in the overview just before this lesson that we are going to be building a very simple product which will be a one-page application where there is a list of about 8 to 10 pizzas that a person is offering to the customers. And he wants the user to be able to come in and search through their entire database and it will load the results for them. Let's not just restrict to pizzas. We can add small beverages as well, which a user can search and load results. So what things can you understand or try to visualize being necessary when you hear a description like that? What are the things or the features we will be needing? Those are the types of questions which you should ask yourself before making your application. You should immediately begin to think what necessary elements or what features you want. These are the first things that should come to your mind. So for our case, the pizza application or rather website, we know that we are going to allow people to type in their search query. Means they have to type something in which they are going to be searching through this database. So for that, we will definitely be needing an input bar. We are going to need a database to store the information of our pizzas so that users can search it. We also need a way to show that data, the results as well. We need to also consider from a user's perspective that we automatically show all our pizzas on page load or we show nothing and load them only after the user inputs something or search something. So all these things are more of a user experience things. Now as we need to keep it very simple and we do not need numerous pages, we want all these things to take place on one page. So keeping it simple, let's not automatically load all the results. Someone needs to type into the input bar or search the bar and then only the results will show. So that is going to be a design and user experience focus. Now that we have talked and planned how we will build our app, in our next video we will start building out our platform using bubble graphics and visual elements. So see you guys in the next lesson.